Your own conscious awareness is showing that you have acquired the necessary skills over so many lifetimes to realize more of a connection to who you are, to be the light, to be a representative of the light. It is important that you, as a newly awakened ascended master, are aware of the clarity expressed to you by who I am as your commander Ashtar, of who we are of the Galactic Federation of Light, of the angelic realms, about your ascension process. This opening to such information is only accessed by those who have had many lifetimes in preparation for such instruction, to be able to impart such wisdom to you in a quick fashion, always while being at a comfortable rate for your own intake. You notice these messages are not 2 hours long, but are short for a reason, to show you that much information is able to be imparted to you as a worker for the light, while your own level of comfortability is reached. As you embark on more light-filled moments, then you are realizing the multidimensional part of you become more alive, as being alive is an inner feeling, not an outer one, as you realize you breathe and intake from within, not from outside. As you are sensing, there is a whole process of your ascension that is linked to more than just one day, or 1 week, or even 1 year of activity. For those of you newly activated into more light, you have a long way to go still. There is still much information for you to increase your own inner knowing of the light, as who we are as one galactic crew will show you this as true. There are no blocks in our ability to continue to be more creative with you, to show you the endless ways of creativity, feeling that such messages would be anything other but is to still be locked in duality. Duality tries to recreate from the past, while those choosing oneness will be accessing the eternal wisdom of their soul, which is who you are as your higher self, with no intent to separate, only an intention to unite as one. In ascending, you go into a future timeline, and realize even more oneness, as you will not be leaving any souls behind, as this is a 3D focus illusion to feel this is the case at all. As you heighten your frequency more, then you are seeing the veils in your experience leave you, in the immediate return of your own divine consciousness, which is fueling your existence in this moment. There is a divine unfolding that is going on still. There is still much being set up to bring down the system of greed, and to lay a solid foundation for those of you that are here as the star seeds and light workers. You all are having a crucial role to perform in this unfolding, as you have chosen to come here to assist at such a certain time frame, with the ability to access your consciousness and your higher dimensional self during this time. A large amount of effort by yourself is placed into more of your awakening process as you are leaving, and surrendering thoughts of fear, of jealousy, of doubt, of hate, of separation of any kind. And you are being given more strength to your unconditionally loving self as a result. You are not able to access this unconditional love by holding on to the divided nature of the ego, which is how, in choosing to release such a reality, your whole holographic experience is able to manifest more into your divine self. Through courageous acts of service, then you are working efficiently, with much dedication and compassion, to then see that many souls need your help to awaken to their true self. You are not placed here with no help from who we are of the Galactic Federation of Light, of your angelic guardians. As if that was the case, you would not receive any of these messages to begin with, or know about our existence. Information about our existence, including your own unveiling of your own light work to be of service as a visitor of this dimension, is helping you to see connections with our starships, all the way to who you are as the ground crew. Did you feel you are the ground crew, if you are not here to spread important information? No, this is a detailed process, as you notice it is not easy to simply share such daily insight with you about your ascension process. As even composing these words is talked about over many of our galactic crew, before even processed and written for you daily. The amount of patience it takes to spread such messages is great, and it is not a looking for who will awaken and who will not. As you notice, even though these messages are targeted at those of you as newly awakened ascended masters, Humans that are unaware of our existence will be heightened into a greater opportunity to expand their own consciousness. As your own reality is upgraded into more of a balanced way of being, then you are sharing your many talents in being a starseed and light worker. You are being creative daily in your art, music, communications, and healing techniques to help to rise the planet into the new earth more. You are already here vibrationally wise. In the new year you are here to rise even more. There is no stopping. Even when you reach full consciousness, there is a continual increase in your abilities to be of service for the light. Service is your main focus as you are further being activated. Your own reality of experience has already been flipped around already for those of you who are seeing that you have been on a planet purposely meant to keep you from evolving from the next stage of evolution, in the Cabal's plan to try and keep you in duality. As long as souls choose fear over unconditional love, then such souls will vibrate into the lower realms of division, as it is only possible to exist in such a state in duality to begin with. Ascending beyond it is not a long drawn out experience. As you are choosing to live more now, you are not living in the mind, as those of you feeling you are living in this moment, and having chaos still are simply not living in the moment, but living in the mind. When you exist free from such a state, then you no longer see who you are to be a limited being, that is here, and dies, and that is it. But you see more of your eternal self, you know this is your only true reality, while all else is purely illusory. Your own evolution to exist in unity consciousness has shown you that this is a continual process. It is not about saying with the mind, I am in unity consciousness already, what's next? If you are still focused on such thoughts, you are not living in unity. You are living in a false set of rules that tells you that it is not in this moment, in your heart space, where you access such ways of being. Your root is pure consciousness. This is only known the more you are of service. As you will notice, after many years of consistent light work, your role into the new earth will, and has increased in your ability to be of service. The dedication that you bring is always a mastery of consciousness. The more you are reaching your ascended state of being here in the present moment, full of awareness of your own shining essence. This brings you forth to complete the divine plan, which is to choose for yourself to ascend along with the earth, which is going into full consciousness, with or without humanity. The humans that are choosing to exist in harmony are the ones that are remaining in their heart, not in the ego. While those of you as newly awakened ascended masters have the same opportunity. We stand with you in pure awareness of Source, we are the angelic realms, we are the galactic federation of light.